We're the police, sweetheart. Your civil liberties are about to be violated. We get to ask the questions. You're the suspect. You get to complain about your civil liberties. Perhaps get shot, maybe even killed. And it has to stay like that. Otherwise, everything falls out of balance.